ticketing. Second floor, whatever, it's ticketing. And then the bottom floor is for picking up, for taking the shuttle to your destination, your rental place, your rental location. So I'm gonna walk. So terminal four right here, I was upstairs a minute ago. Shuttles pick it up, so I gotta walk. Toward the A-list section, rental car shuttle section. So look at that. Terminal 4, baggage claim 34, terminal 5, baggage claim 56. Access from outside. Okay. So now, gotta make sure I'm at the right place right here. Private parking shuttles. We're looking for elevator ticketing. American Airlines. The rental car shuttles. This is what we're trying to find. Alright, this is all parking. Keep walking to the rental place so you can easily get lost at this airport.
Cali.
What's going on?
Cali.
Hey, this is the rental car. Oh, okay. All right. So you gotta walk all the way to the rental car. Baggage claim on it. It is the baggage claim on here. Baggage claim area, ground transport. You just follow the directions, ground transport. So, ground transport, baggage claim. Follow ground transport. Right. now we go out to rental car shows. So that's it. We'll just wait there. Get out of the way here, and your car will arrive as soon as you can. Hey, how you doing?
How are you?
Good, good. Go to Avis?
Yes. Are you a preferred member or is that a reservation?
Preferred? All right, so now I'm at Avis. I'm going to keep on recording. So we're driving to Avis right now. It's a pretty cool ride. It's kind of 5:30 in the morning, so it's still dark. See somebody, and these medians are designed in such a way that there's some ramps for the carts. The other carts never have ramps, so you gotta get into the right median. Because some medians have ramps, and some median doesn't. There's an interruption. So between the medians, there's no ramps. Within the median, there are ramps. So there's more people up. Good credits, or just regular membership. Prefer membership, a little bit faster service.